Hello everybody, it's Miss Shadi again. I have a cool art activity with rocks for you. And all you need is rocks, any kind, any shape, any size that you want. And some paint and some markers. If you want to color with markers or paint or anything that you have, it's fine. So basically you need to cover all the surface of the rock with one color first. So I'm going to show you. I found these rocks around my yard, so you don't need to go in some other places to get these rocks. I'm sure everybody has some rocks around them. So there you go. You cover it completely and you let it to dry. When it's dry, like this. Shape that you like to do. As you see, we did this dry to do the rest. Let's see if this one is dried. Now I'm gonna use my marker to outline the I'm gonna write be happy. That's our bee. This one, let's see if it's dried. This is our little friend. Okay guys, you can see I wrote a smile on this rock. I hope you enjoy this activity and I see you soon. Bye bye.